Carvings upon the great stone wall at Chicra tell of a time beyond memory, a time of world-shattering war, when the brave and the desperate rose up against the three masters of evil. They were Morgul, Lord of Beasts, who sent savage armies over the land. Necros, Master of War, who incited all man to rage eternal. And Ulgur, the Overlord, who blackened the world with his foul magic. Men and elves, dwarves and beasts, all inhabitants of the world were locked in hopeless, fevered battle against a black fate. Raging like a great fire, insanity swept across the land with the ferocity unmatched in all history. But when at last the smoke had cleared, the masters of evil had suffered a crushing defeat. Humiliated, they retreated to a place outside of time, and a black seal was crafted to prevent their return. Of all who fought, only three returned to tell the story, a dwarf, an elf, and a human. Though their names were lost in the mists of time, their labor stands yet today, for the black seal holds fast, protecting mankind from certain destruction at the hand of the Overlord.
Managed to its head. It has to be worth something. Oh, I wonder if I'm even cut out to be a bounty hunter at all. But if I don't get some cash soon, I'm gonna be in big trouble. There's gotta be another bounty I can go after. My luck's gotta change soon. Wow, a city. Maybe I can sell Nut's head down there. Trader Jake's, new, used, and everything in between.
Well, look what the cat dragged in, would ya? No, it's no use, Bounty Girl. Many others have tried, and all have failed. Up to my armpits and bad heads.
Heads? Who said anything about heads? Hey, mister, tell me, where's the action in this town? I'm looking for a big bounty, and I only take the best jobs.
You might be in luck. A new poster just went up on the town's bounty board. A renegade magician turning some bad tricks. Got an uncommon big reward on him.
Great! Thanks for the tip! Move it! Coming through! Step aside! Capture of the notorious magician Muttonhead. A reward is offered in the sum of 2 million gold. Woohoo! This is my lucky day! I'm gonna be rich! What was that? It sounded like...
Hey! Are you blind or something? Up in the tree, a dunderhead!
Huh? Oh! What in the world are you doing up there?
Well, there were all these monsters chasing me. There must have been 100 of them, and they had bulging eyes and huge teeth, and then they chased me up this tree, and then the spider dropped down. He almost killed me, but I cut his thread. I have a pocket knife, you know, and then, well, I don't think it's safe to come down. By the way, I'm Slick. Well, actually, Slick Jr. the Third, but you can call me Slick. I'm from the village at the bottom of the jungle. Say, can you give me some help here, like, today?
Well, Slick, why'd you leave your village in the first place?
Hey, I was just looking for a little fun and adventure, but I guess my pocket knife just doesn't cut it out here. Say, why don't you take me with you? I bet you have lots of adventures. Why else would you have such a huge sword?
Excuse me? I think you're confused. I'm a bounty hunter, not a babysitter, bub. You're on your own.
Thank you. on, please. You just gotta take me with you. Hey, I'll even pay you,
Mail, Popful Mail. So, you're gonna pay me to make a man out of you, huh? I'm a little too busy, and you sound like a lot of trouble. If I did consider taking you with me, it'd cost you like 2 million.
2 million? Are we talking gold here? Who do you think I am, Slicky Warbucks?
Can't afford me? Tough break, kiddo.
Listen, if you're not gonna take me with you, and by the way, I think that's a big mistake, could you please tell the villagers where I am? It's the least you can do.
Oh, all right. Whiner.
Another slick caper, eh? What has he done this time? Just the facts, ma'am.
Well, let's see. Monsters chased him up a tree. Now the dumb kid's too scared to come down. And he's waiting for your help.
Sounds like a second story job. We'll take it from here, ma'am.
Well, hi! What brings you here, stranger?
I'm Mail, Popful Mail. You see, I'm looking for a magician called Muttonhead. There's a bounty of 2,000,000 gold on his head.
Oh, well, you're on the right path, because I saw that rotten gingerbread grifter gang pass this way. They're in league with Muttonhead, you know.
What? They were here and you let them get away? Where are they? Which way did they go?
Calm down, Mail. I'm after those crooks, too. By the way, I'm Namo. If you happen to find them, let me know, and I'll help you nab them.
Oh, sure. And let you get the reward. Nice try, Haystack.
Well, I'll tell you, Bounty Hunter, I'm very strong. Just keep me in mind, okay?
hell there? Say, I've watched you slash your way up here. Most impressive, I must admit. Who are you?
I'm Mail, Popful Mail. Right now I'm after a dangerous magician called Muttonhead. There's a big reward for him.
Oh? Muttonhead used to be my teacher. He was once a kind and wonderful person. But then, all of a sudden, he turned evil. I'm looking for him to see if I can't find out what went wrong. Actually, I should say I was going after him, but the monster just ahead stopped me dead in my tracks. He's much too powerful for my simple scepter.
Don't worry. I'm sure I can take him. I've had a lot of practice lately. This shouldn't take long.
Okay. Well, be careful. Let me know when it's all clear, okay?
I knew I should have stayed in bed. The aspirin. Thank you.
Hey, wait up! You killed the mad bomber and didn't even tell me.
I thought you would at least honor my request to tell me when you finished the job. It's only good manners, you know.
Listen, I like you and everything, but I have a job to do. I can't be worrying about manners and all that stuff.
Well, I suppose I can see your point. I don't want to appear ungrateful because I really do appreciate your help. Oh, and speaking of manners, I'm afraid I've forgotten mine. My name is Tato, but my friends call me Tat.
I'm sure we'll meet again. Goodbye now.